I also want to learn more about, like, you know, Dog Furiendly.
Yeah. So our main goal for the next year is to be the leading platform in the UK to have the most dog friendly places. So in order to do that, obviously I'm just one person. I can't physically be in every nook and cranny of the UK. So obviously we need help from other people. So there's lots of dog owners out there all giving back to their very own canine community by helping each other to find dog friendly places. You know, we're always looking for inspiring dog owners to help us with that. And fortunately, we have over 100 who we call explorers who are always out and about, always finding new places, even places I didn't even know were dog friendly. Like one time, one of them added a place on the website. It was a zoo, it was dog friendly. You could take your dog to meet the rhinos, the giraffes, lions. Like,